We need to turn around.
So we tried to do this trip around a year ago, but the GPS sent us to the wrong side of like the mountain. So we ended up not going because of the rain. It was pouring down water. It was like a waterfall on the path. We didn't go, we ended up turning back. There's another way you can go, which is way easier. It's just a dirt road. So from our half the way, the rest is a good path with bridges and stuff. So it was easy to get there, but that's not why we're here. I've been using my favorite lens, the 56 millimeter Sigma lens, for quite some time now. I use it for pretty much whatever I'm gonna shoot. I use it, even if it's landscape, portrait, sports, I've been using it. But this time I decided that I want to try something else. I've been photographing a little bit with my GoPro camera, because it's such a wide angle lens on it. I decided let's try it out with the G9, see if we can get the same or even better result with the G9 by using my 19mm lens. Most of the time this lens is on the GH5 to film with, but because I'm using my GoPro now when I'm walking around vlogging, this lens is kind of a leftover, so I decided to try it out and see if I can get something cool out of it, and for sure I did. The results are amazing. So let's bring up the phone and see. So this cave, it's kind of like a water, if kind of shaped like a water drop a little bit if you're looking from the inside. So I climbed up all the way back in the back and took a photo of Evelina when she was standing pretty much outside. It was quite hard getting the right exposure for what I was trying to shoot, but this picture actually turned out really cool. Her, like, you can see, you can't really see the walls of the cave because it's so dark, but it kind of frames her really nice using, and all these shots were shot with a 19mm lens, so it's quite a wide angle lens, so get a lot of stuff in the picture. I'm not used to using a wide angle lens photographing with that, except when I'm shooting landscape, but most of the time I'm using my 56mm lens, so for me it's a little bit different. This picture that Evelina took of me was, I like it because with such a wide angle, it's easy to come down really low and get a lot of the surroundings in the picture. Like, you can see me standing in the middle of the cave and looking around. So like, it's way easier to get low and photographing from a lower angle and make it look good. And the third picture, I moved a little bit closer. I was standing pretty much in the middle of the cave, but with the wide angle lens, you can see pretty much this whole, like, the opening of the cave very well. At the same time, the cave looks huge and she looks kind of little because I can get low and photographing from a lower angle. All of this was pretty new for me because I haven't really used this lens that much for photographing. I mostly use it for filming. So it was a new experience for me, and I think it's very good. Like, if you want to learn, just try to get outside your comfort zone and try new stuff. So that's what I did with using this lens for photographing. But yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you like it. If you do, leave a thumbs up. Go follow me on Instagram, where I upload most of the pictures I take during my trips and shoots. And I hope to see you in the next one.